It wasn't until last year that I learned vampires, werewolves, and witches exist. I was attacked by the suspect known as the Vampire Slasher, who turned out to be a real vampire. I ended up in the hospital and meeting a witch shifter named Todd Tucker and his boyfriend, Gabriel Hudson, who's a vampire. What's a witch shifter?